35 years, Evening with the Champions has partnered with Dana-Farber to forward cutting-edge cancer research. This event has provided the Institute upwards of $2.8 million. On April 22, 2010, that commitment to research would save my daughter Sophie's life when she was diagnosed with leukemia at the age of 2.5. 45 years ago, that diagnosis would have been a death sentence.